Hey everyone, this is a quick video explaining how to install unknown apps on Android. It's pretty simple and it shouldn't take too long. Assuming you've already downloaded the APK file of your choosing, open the File Explorer on your device. For Samsung devices like my S10, this is called My Files. For Pixel devices and many other Android devices, navigate to Settings, then Storage, then at the very bottom of the screen, press Explore. From there, navigate to the Downloads folder and tap the APK file. If prompted, open it with the package installer. A notification will come up telling you you can't install from unknown locations. Press on the settings button and toggle the switch to allow the File Explorer to install unknown apps. Go back to the File Explorer by pressing the back button. When prompted to install the APK file, press install. Depending on how large the file is, this may take a while. Once installed, that's it. Your APK file should now be installed. If you have any other questions, leave them down in the comments section and I'll be sure to answer them all. If you like this video, consider giving it a like as it would help out quite a bit. Also, if you like this sort of content, consider subscribing to the channel for more content like this in the future.